Lisa, what's keep you grounded? We love you. Thank you. I think my family and Flakes.